Would you please rise for the national anthem sung for you by Lauren Jessica Bertini and played by Jeff Phillips?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Wow, thank you very much. We opened with a tune called the Sea Jam Blues, but it was actually in B-flat. I tried to keep our programming to some of our Apple Jazz favorites for several reasons, because we know you like those Apple Jazz favorites, and because we don't rehearse and only do this once a year, we're going to do the tunes we're really good at, so... We haven't even played them 30 times, some of them, yeah. So, 30 years. It's really been, I never thought it would last 30 years. I never thought it would be a tradition. And I'm so delighted that it has been and that it is. And we've just had a blast playing for you folks. We all play a lot of gigs that where people really don't care. And they walk by and they go, oh, yeah. I was at Disney one time, and we're playing this Dixieland, and there was a banjo player and a tuba player and washboard, and we're playing all this great creative music, and the children always stop. And the children will stop, and they'll be staring. They've never even seen instruments like this and maybe not heard any live music. And the parents go, come on! I'm going, really? Really? You have to get on the ride that fast? I mean, but anyway, we appreciate the fact that you are an audience that loves to hear what we do. So thank you very much. For a long time, when Apple Jazz first started, we didn't have a singer except for Dick Chave and me, and we were both not very good. So I thought, we need to get somebody else. So Joe and I lived in Skaney Atlas. Used to hang out at different bands. I used to go see the Free Will all the time. And I knew that Joe grew up listening to not only rock and roll, but he also grew up listening to Frank Sinatra, Ray Charles, Bing Crosby, and everything else, so he knew all the classics. So the first vocalist we ever had at Apple Jazz was Joe Whiting.
All right, fellas, what do you say? Shall we put a charge into it? Once, and when you're dead, you're done. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. It don't matter if you're young or old. Gotta get together and let the good times roll. Don't sit there mumbling or talking trash. If you wanna have a ball, you gotta go out and spend some cash and let the good times roll. Yeah. Let the good times roll. It don't matter if you're young or old. We gotta get together and let the good times roll. Now don't let nobody call him cheap. He's got a 50 cents more than he's gonna keep. So let the good time roll, yeah. Let the good time roll, yeah. It don't matter if you're young or old. Come on, let's get together and let the good time roll. Gotta let it go. This is a great song we're gonna do, written by Bob Dylan.
To dry your tears, I could hold it for a million years to make you feel my love. Though you haven't made your mind up yet, I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. There ain't nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel.
Thank you so much.
Joe Whiting. He'll be back later. You know, when Apple Jazz started, it was an entirely different audience. And I know when you look at your programs, you see that there are a lot of friends that are, and family who aren't here anymore. But those people that first came to Apple Jazz in 1984 at the Sirloin Saloon in Cortland, it was a Dixieland concert. And it was tuba and instead of bass, and it was trombone, soprano sax played by John Kane and Larry Arlotta on keyboards. And Dave Gannett was the tuba player. Dave Hanlon on drums and myself, and I remember the rest of the guys were pretty scared except for Dave Gannett and I, because we kind of knew the repertoire. So we built this band and the songs that we played on traditional jazz, and as the years have gone by, we've done less and less of that, but we still like to do some each time we play. And so here's one of the songs that we used to do, and it features Terry Myers. It's an old spiritual, it's a hymn, and it's done in New Orleans fashion. This is Terry Myers, Just a Closer Walk with Thee.
Wait a second.
Many of you are wondering why Terry is sitting down.
It's Reagan's fault.
I don't know who was to blame, but Terry and Jim Reagan were playing golf. Terry and Jim Reagan are playing golf this morning. Terry slipped and fell on the wet grass. That's what he told me. And went across his leg and broke his leg in two places. So his whole day has been spent in the emergency room. He's got a cast on. He's got crutches. He's got a wheelchair. Yeah.
I'll do anything to get an audience sympathy.
Yeah. He's promised to share his pain medication with the band after the gig. Yeah. Anyway, here it is.
Thank you.
Yeah, Terry. There's a tremendous singer in Syracuse. He's a Sammy Award winner. He's now in the Sammy's Hall of Fame. He worked a lot with Larry Arlotta, so Larry said, let's get Ronnie Lee to come to Apple Jazz, and by God, we did. So please welcome to the bandstand, Ronnie Lee.
Hello, welcome everybody. Welcome here to Apple Jazz 30. Yeah. All right. Hey, I want to express to you, along with the rest of the members of the group here, how I feel and how we feel about you all. Thank you so much for supporting Apple Jazz over all of these years. We do appreciate it greatly. And we just want to tell you about it. Something like this. One. Love the East, love the West, North and South, they are the best. I'll only go there as a guest, 'cause I love being here with you. I love the sea, love the shore, I love the rocks, what is more? With you there, there'd never be a bore, 'cause I love being here with you. Singing in the shower, laughing by the hour. Life is such a crazy game, through all kinds of weathers, long as we're together. I love to hear you call my name. I like good wine, fine cuisine, candlelight, love that scene. Baby, if you know what I mean, I love being here with you. I dance with Debbie Allen, Alfred Woodard's eye, Sybil Shepherd's hair. I think to say this is only fair, that I love being here with you. Vanessa Williams, oh, do not day. Her utter charm just melts me away. I think I'm really trying to say that I love being here with you. You know, Basie band is swinging, I love Ella singing, but there's something you should know. They know how to do it, and just get right to it. They can wind up and let it go. I love you, Robert Jones. I might kiss Barbara Streisand's nose. I'd like to say one thing before I close. I love being here with you. Hey! Thank you.
Cancer Williams, who do da day, her the charm melts me away. I guess I'm really trying to say I love being here with you. Bass is band is swinging. I love Ella singing, but there's something y'all should know. They know how to say it and just how to play it. They just wind up and let it go. I like a few Broadway shows. I might kiss Barbara Streisand's nose. I'd like to say before I close that I love being here with you. Hey, just one more thing before I close. I love being here with you. I got just one more thing before I close. Being here with you. Singing the blues all day. You're right outside of my door. Blackbird, blackbird, gotta be on my way to where there's sunshine galore. I want you to pack up all my care and woe. Here I go, singing low. Bye, bye, blackbird, where somebody waits for me. Sugar's sweet, and so is she. Bye, bye, blackbird. No one here can love and understand me. Oh, what hard luck stories they all hand me. Make my bed and light the light. I'll arrive late tonight. Blackbird, gotta go.
I've been longing for you. You're right outside of my door. Bluebird, bluebird, now all of my dreams will come true. I'm where there's sunshine galore. I want you to pack up all my care and woe. Here I go, singing in low by blackbird. Where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, and so is she. Bye, blackbird. Nobody can take the time to love and understand me. Oh, what hard love stories they all try to hand me. Make up my bed, light up the light. I'll arrive a little late at night. Blackbird, bye-bye, I'm talking about you, Blackbird. I gotta go, I'm gonna leave. I wanna move away out on the outskirts of town, yeah. Ain't got nobody always hanging around. Blackbird, pretty bird, spread your wings, I gotta fly. Blackbird, pretty bird. Blackbird, pretty bird, spread your wings, gotta fly. Blackbird. Blackbird singing in the dead of night.
Oh. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Blackbird. Gonna do a song here. You know, I don't know, maybe some of us have, maybe all of us, or just a few of us have at some time or another felt like you didn't have a soul in the world to talk with, you know? And sometimes that can just wear you out. So we decided that we'd like to do this song for all of us to let you know, even though this is the 30th and final Apple Jazz concert here, that you can call on us at any time. And to help me deliver that message to you, I'd like you all to welcome back to the stage Ms. Lauren Jessica Bertini.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Fun piece. Carole King, James Taylor. Yeah. All right. Nothing but a party, y'all. That's all it is. Yeah. Goes something like this. Yes, indeed. When you're down and troubled and you need some love and care and nothing is going right, close your eyes and
think of me. Soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and I know wherever I am, I'll come running. Yes, I will see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. You got a friend.
If the skies above you should grow dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together.
Desert you there. Take your soul if you let them. Oh,
but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again.
Lauren Jessica Bertini.
Ronnie Lee.
Oh, yeah. Oh. So, that's what it feels like. Yes. Ooh.
think I got you, Dr. Booth. Sweet romance, Savoy, it wins you at a glance. Savoy gives happy feet a chance to dance. Your form just like a clinging vine. Your lips are warm and cold as wine. Your cheeks are warm and close to mine. Divine. How my heart is singing while the band is swinging there. Tired of romping, stomping with you at the Savoy, Savoy, a perfect holiday. Savoy, where we can glide away. Savoy, then let me stomp away with you.
Ronnie Franz on bass. Never tired of romping, stomping with you at the Savoy, Savoy, a perfect holiday, Savoy, where we can glide away, Savoy, there let me stomp and sway with you. I wanna dance with you. Come down to the Savoy, let me dance with you. Yes, come, Mr. Do you like me won't go home? I wanna dance with you, yes, at the Savoy, yes, get. Ooh,
That's Ronnie Lee. Ronnie Lee. Yeah, Ronnie. And also Lauren Jessica Bertini. We're going to take a quick break. After this song, this is another traditional jazz tune that we've done in the Apple Jazz Manor for years. This is our version of Sweet Georgia Brown. Oh, one more thing. Terry Myers on the saxophones, John Allred on the trombone, Jeff Phillips on keyboards, Dave Hollywood Hamlin on the drums, Ronnie France on the bass, Mark Doyle on guitar, Joe Whiting, Ronnie Lee, and Lauren Bertini. I'm Charlie Bertini. We'll be back after this song. Thank you. Thank you very much. Apple Jazz, we'll see you in a few minutes.
Thank you.
Dave Hanlon. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. The only thing that changes is, you know, Dave's been doing this for 30 years, and I swear to God, it gets better and better every time. The only thing is, the drum solo used to be late in the night, and now it's earlier. Those of you who grew up in the Central New York area with the fabulous rock and roll musicians that we've had, I don't know if it's the water or maybe because everybody, you can't go anywhere in the winter, so you sit home and practice. From the Dean Brothers to the Sindels, Ronnie Dio and the Prophets, Dave Feinstein, the Rods, one of the bands that I used to love to go see was Free Will, which featured Mark Doyle and Joe Whiting. So Joe, please come back to the stage. Take over, we're out of here.
All right, what about some blues? Then let's do it.
Thank you. Say what?
It may seem funny, honey, or just about as funny as can be. We got a dozen children, baby, and not one of them looks nothing like me. Yeah. That's why I'm gonna move. Yeah. I'm gonna move right on the outskirts of town. Because I don't want nobody, baby. I don't want nobody, baby. Always hanging around. No. Oh, yeah. Somebody gotta get a witness out there. Yeah. Now, listen, we're gonna pack up our bags, baby. And we're gonna leave today. We're gonna load up the back of my Roadmaster. And we're gonna head on down that highway, yeah. But I am talking about someone in particular. I'm talking about your in-laws, talking about your mama, and your brother who does nothing but drink my beer and leave my car with no gas in it. So what I'm gonna do is turn down the lights and turn up the stereo and lock the door and make sweet love to you. Oh, yeah. Mark Doyle. Thank you, folks.
Wow. Mark Doyle, Joe Whiting. A few things to mention here. This has just been a great run and a lot of fun. And one of the things we were talking about, everybody, the band on the break, is like, wow, everything's really coming together and stuff. And I think the reason for that is because this is the start of our next chapter of the Apple Jazz Band. So please come and see us when you get the notices. If you see us on Facebook, Apple Jazz Records is on Facebook. Sign up for the emails and stuff. But I want to thank some people quickly here. And, of course, I want to thank the CRT, the Courtin Repertory Theater, who leases us this place, and their theater's upstairs. They're very successful. They have a new theater downtown Cortland that's going to be opening soon. So, and we've always worked together with the CRT to make this event for you. I also want to thank, I did earlier, but I really want to thank Amy Bertini. In 1999, I was pretty burned out on all the details that have to go on with this, and I didn't do it in 2000. So really, this is the 30th year of Apple Jazz, but there were 2 years we didn't do it. One was last year because Lauren graduated from high school, and I wasn't going to miss any of those events, including senior prom and all these other things. So I just didn't do Apple Jazz last year, and I got a lot of nice emails from all you folks saying, we totally understand, and family's most important, which it is. And the other year was in 2000 when I just was burned out. And Amy Bertini said, tell me what you need. I'll find people to help. I'll find volunteers. You've got to keep doing this. And if it wasn't for her, that just would have been it. I would have said, okay, I'm done. But thank you, Amy, for that. Thanks to my buddy, best friend, Jim Reagan, who's helped me with all kinds of stuff behind the scenes, including using his truck from Cortland Wholesale Electric to haul these stage risers and stuff around. I've begged, borrowed, and stealed for years. Stolen. And Jim, thanks for all your help. I also want to thank Dave and Denise Feinstein. When I used to promote this event, which I don't anymore, it sells out just from emails, but I used to have posters and flyers and have go put them all up, and the Hollywood restaurant always paid for that, for the printing, and it wasn't cheap, and it's even more expensive now, but I don't promote anymore. Dave was the one who told me, he said, why don't you just get everybody's email address or mailing address? You've got a nice audience. Just mail to them and tell them about the event and don't do all the advertising that you have to do and save that money. And so we started doing that, and that's why all of you are here, is because of that idea right there. So I thought that was great. I want to thank Don Radke, who from FM Realty Group, who came up to me one year, and he goes, you know, I love Apple Jazz, but I'd do anything to not have to wait in that goddamn line. I said, well, what would you like to do? And he goes, well, at the country club, you can just pay extra and reserve a table. What a great idea. So Don Radke, thank you. He's always had great ideas for Apple Jazz, a lot of which are in place right now and that you're enjoying. I want to thank my siblings, Mary Ann Bertini, Kathy Bertini, and my brother Jim James Bertini, who it was Jim who graduated from law school in 1984. My dad threw a big party for him, invited our family, which, of course, that's what we do, and then a lot of his friends. And then my dad, who always wondered what I want to be when I grow up, he said, why don't you get some of your friends together and jam for the party? I said, Dad, we don't jam for parties. Why don't you find a place for us to play, sell tickets to all the people that are coming to the party, and then I'll get my friends together to jam for the party. So he did. He mimeographed the posters, hand-colored them with magic markers, and put them up around Cortland. We went to we had the party. We all went to the Sirloin Saloon after cocktails and food and everything, and that was $5 to get in, and 200 people showed up. So we had so much fun, we thought, well, let's just try to do this every year. We'll get together and jam and charge people to watch us. And that's also what you're doing here. So thanks to Jimmy, Kathy, and Mary Ann for making that happen. I want to thank my wife, Denise, and my daughter, Lauren Jessica. Denise is the one who has, the work for this starts in February. And I start about February 1st with all the things that have to be done. There's a timeline for everything. And Denise is the one that has to sit and listen to me whine and complain and complain. Oh, God, now I got to do this. Oh, I have to do this over. So anyway, she puts up with it all. And then she very graciously and gladly sells concessions back there and puts up with me. And it's not easy hanging out with a type A artist. So thank you, Denise and Lauren Jessica. The food has become just as important as the music at Apple Jazz. I think you all know what I'm talking about. It started out where, because we come here, it's a county park. You can bring a picnic basket. You can bring a six-pack, whatever you want. So people, the first couple of times, and this will give you an idea of the fire codes, how they've changed. People used to bring candelabras in here. I've got pictures of Larry Arlotta sitting there at the keyboards with a cigarette in his mouth while we're playing, you know. Dave Gannett used to shoot off his fireworks, right, standing right there where Ronnie Francis, right into this wood and everything. One time, John Cain and I got holes burned in our clothes from the fireworks, but so all that's changed. But anyway, the food, people brought, you know, cheese and crackers and a bottle of wine. Then somebody brought sushi one year. Then it became this competitive thing about the food and everybody bringing. Said, "What do they got there? Let me see. Could I try one of those?" "No, you can't try one. I spent 2 days making this. I know how much my sister Marianne spends prepping food for her table back there. I know how much you spend on this food thing. I really do. I think it's really cool that the food is just as important as the music. So congratulations to all of you, great cooks and chefs, and who've put together all this great food. I think it's really amazing. I also, again, want to thank the sponsors. Over the years, these are people who have come to our rescue to make sure this event can happen. And it's not easy. I don't like asking people for money, but, you know, I can't believe how giving people are about that. So thank you very much for having that attitude, like, hey, whatever it takes, let's keep this thing going. So I appreciate that. I want to mention that these musicians, you know the local musicians here, you know Terry Myers, and Jeff and I come from Orlando, but John Allred lives in New York City. Go see Broadway shows. He's in the pit. And you know all the local guys. Go see them play. Go see their bands. Turn off the CNN and Fox News and get in your car and go hear Ronnie Lee and Joe Whiting and Mark Doyle's band and support them locally. Lastly, I want to mention this, and that this is about family. It started about family. It's always been about family. And I know how many families, because I sell tickets to everybody individually, I know all your families that are here. I know you come with the same people that you bring people. And I think, to me, that's the most important part about Apple Jazz, is that it's for families. It's not for any certain genre, age group, or anything else. It's all about family. And I really, really do love that. That I'm even partially responsible for a family event like this is an honor for me. I feel like I'm privileged that I have a gift to bring everybody together and have a family event. So thank yourselves. Thanks for being a wonderful family to Apple Jazz.
Thank you.
John Allred, in my estimation, the greatest living jazz trombone player. So speaking of family, does anybody know? Oh, yeah. So last July, John Allred and my sister Marianne were married. This makes John my little brother. Anyway, here's a tune by Thelonious Monk, and it's called Straight No Chaser. Thank you. This August is the 50th anniversary of the Beatles' appearance on the Ed Sullivan Show. And most of us grew up with that, hearing that band and learning all those songs and knowing everything about it. And so we wanted to celebrate the Beatles. I wore my Sgt. Pepper's tie, Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, limited edition Beatles tie. And to celebrate the Beatles, we want to do a couple of songs, and no better way to do it than have Lauren Jessica come up here, and Lauren Jessica is going to play piano for you and sing you a song I know you're all very, very familiar with. Here's Lauren Jessica Bertini.
I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true and help me understand? 'Cause I've been in love before and I found that love was more than just holding hands. If I give my heart to you, I must be sure from the very start that you would love me more than her. would love to love you when that she would cry if she learns we are two.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ronnie Lee.
You just heard Lauren do a piece from the Beatles. This year marks their 50th anniversary. And we'd like to do a little something else that was given to us by the Beatles. And also very much popularized by the late, and in my mind, definitely great, Mr. Richie Havens. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it's been a year since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Returning to the faces, little darling, it's been so long since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun. I say, it's all right, it's all right, it's all right. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun. It's all right, it's all right, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, here it comes. Bye.
answer. Here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Little darling, I see the ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it's been a year since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun. I say, it's all right, it's all right, it's all right. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun. I say, it's all right, it's all right, it's all right, yes. It's all right. Oh, oh, everything is all right, all right. Hey, oh, it's all right. Thank you so much. In case you didn't hear me, it's all right. It's all right. I was just talking about this next composer a few minutes ago on the back porch with a friend of mine. We spoke about Mr. Miles Dewey Davis. Who, yeah, it's all right. It's okay. Who gave us this piece? So black. Ah! Woo!
you and I, sea and sky, and you and I know all blues, all shades, all hues, all blues, talking about that color, color. Blues are more than a color, part of life, moans and strife, dues. Everybody's paying all shades, all hues, all blues. Now what did Joe say? Every day I have the blues. Every day I have these blues. You see me worried, honey? It's you I hate to lose. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Speaking of bad luck and trouble, you know I've had my share. Tell you what I do, pack up my suitcase, move on down the line. I'm gonna pack up my suitcase and move on down the line. Ain't nobody worried, sure ain't nobody crying. Listen here. Every day see me worried, honey. It's you I hate to lose. Come on. Thank you.
some blues, I said. Some are glad, some are sad, and some are glad. But they're all blues, all shades, all hues, all blue goos. Talking about that color, a color. Blues are more than a color. Out of life, moans and strife, dues everybody's paying. All shades, all hues, all blue goos. Say it again. All shades, all hues, all blues. Say it again. All shades, all hues, all blues. All blues, all blues. Thank you. Thank you very much. Miles Dewey Davis, all blues. Fats Waller. That's exactly where this is from, and I want everybody here to know about that. This piece is titled Ain't Misbehavin'. And it goes something like this.
Say it again. By myself, no one to walk with. I'm happy on a shelf, ain't misbehaving. I'm saving my love for you. That I love. I'm through with flirting. It's just you I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving. I'm saving my love for you. I'm saving
my love.
Ronnie Lee. How about another hand for Mark Doyle, Ronnie France, Dave Hanlon, John Allred, Terry Myers, Jeff Phillips, Joe Whiting, and Lauren Jessica Bertini. We've got two more songs to do for you. Well, one of them you know what it is, but this one I want to do with Jeff. This is something we do every year, and it's because I'm very grateful to the men and women in uniform who watch over us in here and in other countries, and this song is for them. How about, do we have any folks that were in the armed services? Could you please stand up right now? Terry, you stood up. All right. Thank you very much. This song is for you and your families.
Thank you.
That's Jim Reagan on the baritone sax. Thank you, Apple Jazz. Terry Myers, Jim Reagan, John Allred, Jeff Phillips, Dave Hanlon, Ronnie France, Ronnie Lee, Mark Doyle, Lauren Jessica Bertini, Joe Whiting, I'm Charlie Bertini. Thank you very much. This has been a blast.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, and now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to fear. And grace my fear how precious did that grace appear. The hour I first, the hour I first, the hour I first believe. Through many dangers, toils and snares, come on with me now, I have already come. Thus far, yes, it was, and grace will lead me home. Oh, yeah. Bright shining as the sun, we've no less time to sing God's praise than when we'd first, when we'd first begun. Amazing grace.
say, a wretch just like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found.
Thanks, everybody. Drive safely. We'll see you at Jazz Fest next year. Thank you so much for everything. Good night.
Charlie, we've got a poster going around the room that anybody can be willing to sign. Words cannot express what you have brought to our lives and how you have enriched our lives. All we can say is thank you.